She was working in a bridal shop in Flushing, Queens. Still, her boyfriend kicked her out in one of those crushing scenes. What was she to do? Where was she to go? She was out on her fanny. So over the bridge from Flushing to the Sheffield store, she was there to sell makeup for the father some more. She had style, she had flair, she was there. That's how she became the nanny. Who would have guessed that the girl we described was just exactly what the doctor prescribed? Now the father finds a beguiling.
Watch out, CC.
And the kids are actually smiling.
Such wannabe.
She's the lady in red when everybody else is wearing tan.
The Flushing girl from Flushing.
The nanny named Fran.
Flushing,
the nanny named Fran.